Hi guys! That's Tokyo Station! Thank you for watching my channel! Hi, I'm Fumi. I'm in front of Harajuku Station. Let's explore Takeshita Street. It's very famous for tourists. Let's go! Harajuku Station is always crowded everywhere I come. Do you know the meaning of these signs? You can smoke at the smoking booth. Let's explore Takeshita Street. Do you want to know the popular tourist spot in Tokyo? A black mask. I tried to put this jacket on. Perhaps it was about 4,000 yen. Are you interested in these Chinese characters? If you want cheap shopping in Tokyo, don't miss to come here. Nowadays, this cotton candy is very famous. You can buy some cotton candy at the Totti Candy Factory too. Takeshita Street has some crepe shops. Speaking of crepe, I think it's Harajuku. Of course, I also ate crepes. This is not the end of Takeshita Street. I walked only half the distance. Next time, I show the other half of this street. Sweet rubbing paste with cream and bitter matcha combinations, very good. I love matcha. When you visit Harajuku, try to eat matcha and rubbing paste cream. That's very nice. Thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe this channel. See you next time. Bye.